$901.
$900.
Erica.
$901.
Actual retail price, $1,000. Erica, come on up here. Welcome to the show. Exciting, isn't it?
Yeah.
Especially when you get to win stuff like this. Go ahead, George.
Erica has a couple of hot prizes. It's a new sauna and a trip to Death Valley. First, Zero EMF infrared sauna seats up to two adults in true comfort and features seven LED chromotherapy lights and a built-in music player from Rocky Mountain Saunas. And second, you and the guests will fly round-trip coach from Los Angeles to Las Vegas, Nevada, and head to Death Valley in your rental car for a four-night stay in a deluxe room at the Inn at Furnace Creek. Enjoy endless outdoor adventure amid sand dunes and towering peaks during your stay at this AAA four-diamond hotel. Daily breakfast and unlimited golf included. It's a scorching prize worth $9,130.
Thanks, Amber. Rachel, you ready?
I'm ready.
All we're gonna do is play a little tic-tac-toe.
Okay.
That's all you gotta do is get three X's in a row. We're playing a game called Secret X. Now, the first X is hidden up in the board. It's either at the top, the middle, or the bottom. Don't know where it is? That's up to you to find, kind of figure out and kind of guess. As a matter of fact, I'm gonna give you one X to start out with. So you put that X in any yellow square that you want, just like you're playing tic-tac-toe at home with the kids. There you go. Good for you. Right up in the corner. Now, I have two more X's for you, which would make it a lot easier to get tic-tac-toe, but only if you know the price of this humidifier over there and the portable ice cream maker. Two great things that go great together. George, tell us about the humidifier and the portable ice cream maker, please.
Well, after the hot prizes, let's cool off with this tabletop cool mist humidifier, which runs up to 18 hours per tank filling. And then you can make up to 26 pounds of fresh ice in minutes with this portable ice maker.
Humidifier, 30 or 65?
65.
$65 for the humidifier. 30. Oh, no. Well, you need this portable ice maker to get another X to have any hope of getting tic-tac-toe and getting $9,000 of the prizes. No pressure, Erica. Is the portable ice maker 140 or 210?
My husband says 140, so let's go with 140.
140. It is 210. Let's see if she was even at the top or the bottom. Was it? Oh, man. Might have had a chance. Eric, I'm so sorry.
Oh,
we got an air hockey table, so that's something. And you're going to spin the wheel. You're on the Price is Right. So, yeah. Folks, we'll be right back right after this. We're going to regroup. We'll be right back. Don't go away.